Another merchant contact, and it is, as Lenny Kravitz would say, gonna go my way. I didn't tell you to go to periscope depth. Why are you doing that? Let's see, how far away are you from me? 6 nautical miles. That means we're gonna have to crank up the speed and waste precious fuel. You know what? I'm gonna see how this goes. I'm not gonna change my course. Let's see here. What are you? Are you worth shooting at? And, more importantly, are you gonna shoot back? Well, it looks pretty big. Let's take a closer look. Alright, that's gonna be really tough to identify from all the way out here, but I'm gonna turn into it a little bit, and we'll give it a try. We'll give it a college try. Okay, so it's not that. Unless it is. It's got a very large stack. That's all we can really certainly go on, and the stack in the deck, the captain, you know, command area are very far apart. They're not linked together, so to speak. That's not it. No, it's got vertical, these things, very slightly vertical. Wait a minute, I don't know how to really, no. Okay, this could be it, small old split freighter. That looks right. These seas are freaking horrible. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's what it is, and that means I'm not gonna bother. We're just gonna go ahead and let him go his merry way. Because I'm a gentleman. And a scholar. Okay, mostly I'm not either of those things, but if I was, I would let him go. And I'm gonna let him go because I am lazy. We have some Vox traffic. Japanese naval forces steaming towards Midway. I was just there, and I ain't coming back right now. Sorry. I guess if I... No. But if we lose Midway now, at this time, then holy shit, we got a problem. Historically, we won't. Shit. Oh. Way to go, fucking screw guy. I guess the body of his ship was obscuring the screw's noises, but, what do we got? He's still pretty far away, actually. Aw, we can see land! There's crazy lights going on. I don't know what that's all about, but okay. Somewhere out here, Mr. Man is. I don't suppose he can see me yet, so... Take a look at his course. Now, while we're doing this, I'd like to say that at some point in this video, I am actually planning on... trying to stalk and attack a convoy. It's been something that I haven't done yet, and something I've been meaning to do for some time now, to show off how that works, and to probably get myself killed. Okay, wow. So really all we gotta do is turn. And then we'll go to periscope depth. Alright, straighten up and fly right, and we will call that a day. Go ahead and stop. And my sonarman is still not on station, so how about we get battle station. Sonarman? Sonar guy. Or fucking audio guy. No sound contacts. Why? What is this wizardry? Let's go try it ourselves. Obviously this guy's stupid. Okay, wait. He was bearing about... Well, now he's bearing here. Should be somewhere up there. Estimated range to contact is... all of it. No, I didn't mean to do that. Right. So this is actually sonar. I didn't want this one. I wanted the That's radar. We got a guy working the radar station, but not the freaking... Oi. No, he's working it. He's just horrible at it, and he has no eyeballs. I guess ears are more important, but fuck, man. And we're underwater, so there's no point in doing that, but... Yeah, I guess we just don't get to know that this guy... I guess we don't get to hear this guy. I'll pop the observation scope. Maybe we can spot him again. There he is. Oh, that's why. Little bastard. I stopped for you? Okay, somebody in the comments mentioned a very interesting, unique strategy for this. So, I'm going to try to do this, because it sounds pretty awesome. We're going to surface the boat and head straight at him.
Ship spotted. Bearing 2, 7,
hey, buddy.
9. Long range.
Full speed.
Ahead full.
Okay, so it's a teeny little dinky sandpan. And it looks like he's turning away from us. Whoa. Don't rock the boat now. There he is. I guess he's not that dinky. Where are you going?
Yes,
where are you going?
Yes, sir.
Huh?
Yes, sir.
Where do you think you're going? This is such a bad idea.
Rudder 3.
Yes, sir.
That's why I love it so much. Oh, man.
Yes,
I might enjoy this.
Rudder.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, by now you know.
Yes, sir.
If you didn't already.
1, 0.
Yes,
yes, sir. Hard to starboard.
Bring it home, children. Yeah, you know I'm coming. Now you know. Now you're worried. What, so you not going to shoot
yes,
us?
Sir.
What's going on here?
Rudder.
What's he doing?
Yes, sir.
Ahead flank.
All ahead. Give me everything you've got.
Yes, sir. Hard to starboard.
Yeah, that's right, guys. Now they know. Now they know. Now they're freaking out. They're like, is he fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? Nope. My name's Captain Badass. And I'm about to fuck you up. Was the most incredible thing I've ever seen in my life. You guys all right? Okay, I probably took some damage from that. So let's go see how bad it is. See if it was really worth it. No, we're fine. Awesome. Sir, wasn't there a ship around here somewhere? I don't know.
Yes,
I can't remember.
Rudder.
I think I might have seen something.
Yes, sir.
Was that a stiff breeze we just encountered, Captain? Yeah, I believe so. Oh, damn. Yeah. That's fucking awesome. Those guys just... Oh, bros. I never got a notification of a ship sunk, but he's definitely down. So, yeah. Super duper good times. Happy times. You, sir, who said that, you get 1,000,000 points. I am apeshit about my points. I do not have any qualms about giving out 1,000,000 points a pop. I'll give them out in billions and trillions. I'm not saying your 1,000,000 points are worthless. I'm just saying, like, I don't mind giving you 1,000,000 points at all. Where some might be, you know, stingy with their points. Alright. Dun-dun. Too far away. Dun-dun. Dun-dun-dun. Too far. Too far away to see them. Too far away to see our enemy in our sights. Dun-dun. Oh, that'd be really awkward if you guys couldn't hear the music that I'm setting that to. It's another sandpan. I'm not even gonna bother. You... fuck off. Okay, so, we've got our orders. What? Oh yeah, I need to stop that. Objective completed, new objective. Okay, engage enemy merchant shipping in the area of the South China Sea. Sorry, yes sir. Let's, now that we've got our orders, let's all have a nap. You know. And I don't think I'll have to stray very far from this area right here to get that objective completed. So let's plot a very loose patrol around here. I'm just throwing these around. They won't stand up. I'll run into contact soon. Great. We've got contact. It's just not the kind I wanted. It just happens to be a warship about 9 nautical miles away. And he's going... Oh, fuck! Periscope depth. Holy shit. I must have heard about that sampan and been like, there's some crazy man out here. We gotta go get him. You know, he may not be able to see me, but that doesn't matter so much because he's gonna have front-facing sonar, and I'm not gonna be able to get away from it. Oh god, I'm still at flank speed, son of a bitch. Alright, you know what we're gonna do? We're gonna rig for silent running once we're underwater. I said periscope depth. I'm not gonna go to battle stations yet. Because I don't even know if he saw me. I don't think he did. I can't even see him, yeah. Okay, he should be somewhere around 340, 350. There he is. Got him. But, I mean, I don't know if you can see that at all. It kind of looks like another fucking sandpan. I think my observation scope is up. No, it's not. Regardless, we're going under. Oh, that's not even the one we're tracking. There are multiple warships here. Okay, let me take a look here. We should be outside the range of his sonar. Yeah. Really? Okay. Let's go take a slightly closer look. I think these probably just armed trawlers or little tiny coastal patrol ships, so... Let's go ahead and up periscope and see what we can see here. What the fuck are you guys? No, that's a destroyer, and his little buddy is probably also a destroyer. I don't know where he went. I can't see him on my... map says... I'm probably looking at that destroyer. Oh god, now I've lost them both. Oh wait. Okay, there's the far one. I don't know what the hell that is. There's the close one. That might not be a destroyer. No, I'm pretty sure that's a destroyer. Well, let's go ahead and take a look at it, shall we? Or not. It's not a super battleship. We could probably identify this. No mine layer. Charette, no, that conning tower is too tall. And this one has 2 forward guns I can see, at least. And it looks like it's... Yeah, you know, it's possible that's not a destroyer. Because of the type of stack it has. That one's got 2 forward guns, but they're the wrong ones. This thing only looks like it's got 1 big stack. No? Okay, wait. Yeah, this is what it is. Akizuki Destroyer. Pretty sure, yeah. Okay, I'm about 90 billion% sure now, I think. Yep, Akizuki Destroyer. How far away is it? Thousands of yards. And I'm not gonna shoot at it, I just was curious, you know. Oh, hey. They think he's going about 8 knots. So, there you have it. Well out of our torpedo range, and I'm fine with that. Honestly. I mean, I might be able to plug him with one if I just, like, hoped for the best, put it on high speed, and, you know, I think they might just blow up after a while. Or maybe they just, you know, go dud, but, yeah. Just wanted to see what he was, and I'm pretty sure that's an Akizuki Destroyer. Okay, so what's this other guy? Oh, man. I can't even tell what's ship and what's smoke and what's smokestack. Hell, it looks like it's on fire. What the hell is that stuff flashing? Oh, that's just its wake. It looks really weird. Yeah, I got... No, that's probably something little, like a sub-chaser or a small gunboat or something. I'm a little leaning forward looking. Anyway, yeah, no, we're not. We are not having that. Carry on your merry ways. Good luck to you, sirs. We're gonna go ahead and let you pass and then continue on our little course. Just a standard coastal patrol. Oh, oop, I should probably surface the boat, huh? That sounds like a great idea, me. Okay. There we go. Alright, back on patrol. Okay, we've got another warship contact. Looks like they're fucking hunting me out here. 7 nautical miles away, I'm not even gonna... It's probably those same two. Yeah. They'll get close, but I don't think they'll be able to fire on me. Yeah, he doesn't know I'm here. He'd have changed course by now. This is probably his visual range. But I don't know. Anyway, not interested. Hey, buddy. You, though... I don't know how old that intel is. But, you're probably actually gonna go more like this. So I'm gonna go and hang out in this area, right in between these two points. See if we can maybe get a contact update, stalk us a convoy. Okay, probably not a convoy, but we do have a couple of... It looks like two contacts, I'm not sure. It could be one here. And... It appeared to be heading on a course like, yeah, so he's going like this. Looks like it's just the one. I think that's his course, so we'll head for that guy. Because he's right here and all. Settle down. Alright, now, it's, yeah, it's just the one. Apparently we've spotted him. Let's mark out our mileometer. It's going to be a tough one to get there before him without him spotting us, but, holy shit! I don't know if he saw me or not. I don't think he did, and we're in range. So let's go ahead and stop. Are you kidding me? Did I... Okay, no. It just knows we're in range. Okay, so. Here we go. Another chance to practice our torpedoery. We've only had 0 torpedo hits so far. Where is he? He should be close. There he is. Alright. Japanese flag. That means fair game. And I do not know what this ship is. I don't even have the beginnings of a theory. So it's got a rear stack and 2 big square beams on it. I don't know if I've ever... Okay, no. Maybe? Okay, yeah. Yeah. There she is, medium old tanker. I think that's it. Probably. Okay, so. Now we wait. Come along, little doggy. Let's mark his course down like this. Looks like he's gonna... want to be a good shot once we take it. Okay, so... Let's start charting it. Yeah, that's... I'm almost certain that that's it. Range it, and... bearing it, and speed it. Good. Open 1 and 2. While they're doing that, we'll check the computer. Computer says I got the bearing all fucking kinds of wrong. Okay, how about now? Way more wrong. I don't know how this bearing thing works, but apparently that's its bearing. More than that. That doesn't seem right at all to me, but okay. Yeah, it's something like this. Maybe that's where the torpedo's expecting to hit or something? Okay, that's way wrong. I wish there's a better way to do this bearing bit. It doesn't matter so much, per se, but I know that now we've got the range and speed wrong, so we're going to recalculate. Because I spent so long doing the bearing. Speed 11, fire. I don't know if that's right, but I'm pretty sure it's possible. He may have seen me and just sped up. Or, I mean, what's with the ocean? Why is it all jittery? Alright, let's take a look at his, stuff here. We've got one set for high speed. So that looks good. I think I'm gonna actually pop that off and fire it and hope that that works out. So we will take a look and see if we're gonna... He saw me, he sees those torpedoes, and he's turning. But, I think we got him. I think we got you, buddy. We have got you. Bingo! And double bingo, and that is an insta-kill. Okay, so our torpedo skills needed a little bit of practice, but I'll say that we'll go ahead and call that the dust shaken off, and that is a very on-fire ship.
Yes, sir. Surface the boat.
Yes, sir.
Ahead, slow.
Wow, you're really on fire. For good reason. God, you can hear it. Yeah. Creaking and groaning. Starts to go under. And of course, the hunter emerges. Yep. So this is our... Oh yeah, we didn't take a look at it, really. I guess we just sort of took it for granted. This is the drum. First torpedo kill. Had a couple little guys. I think that's our first torpedo kill. I guess before that it got a... I should probably check and see. Do we get any splinters from that sampan we ran over? No, we're good. Okay. Just wanted to make sure. Alright, so let's get a crew reloading those torpedoes. And we got some fire in the water. Water's calmed down a little bit, and that is beautiful. What do you think, boss? You think we should stay here for a while and just do some cookies around the fire? No? Yeah, we got more tonnage. More tonnage to bring home to justify this pretty new ship. So, let's go do that. Okay, I think I might have just had a wish granted here. First off, I want to slow the speed down. Second off, this convoy was sent to me fairly recently, and I think I might be nearing it at the moment. Oh, yes, warship contact right there. Might be related, might not. Multiple warships, definitely related. Okay. So, here we have a convoy. Now, all we can do at this point is hope that it stays on course. So, here's what I'm going to do. Convoys, I'm going to lay out a mock convoy on the map so you guys can know what it looks like. Convoys typically travel like this. Okay. Destroyer. Destroyer. Destroyer, destroyer, and then ships. That's a typical large convoy-ish, something along those lines. The thing that sucks is that the... Whoa, what did I do there? The destroyers have front-facing radar that looks forward like this. So anything anything at all in this area in front of them, in a cone, sort of like this. I guess that's not really a cone, but like that. Anything like in this area here will get busted on. They will spot it, they will ping it, and they will nail you, they will hunt you down. So how do you attack it? Well, that's the reason they do convoys, is because there's two ways. There's the fucking crazy way to go in at periscope depth. This is reverse. I'll give this guy his cone so you can see it. So there's the fucking crazy way and there's the normal way. The fucking crazy way, try and get the exact course of the convoy without hoping that they don't have any variation whatsoever. Try and get the exact course and try to get in using silent running through the two cones of these moving ships while you yourself are moving. I'm not doing that. There is a better way. A better way is to predict the course of the convoy and set yourself up to be right about here. Like so. And put yourself at around 200 feet. Let the let everybody... And then sit there. No engine, silent running, nothing. Wait for them to pass over you. Surface here, fire rear and four torpedoes, and then try like hell to survive. So, I don't know what course these guys are on, but I think they might be... This guy's real fucking close. What are we talking about here as far as range? Only 5 nautical miles. So, let's haul ass up to our attack point. And we're gonna start diving. Now, this course may be wrong. Oh, he's moving around. Alright, so yeah, we're gonna dive. Let's go to 100 feet off the bat. Oh, god damn it. This could have just gone already wrong. Yep. Okay, whoa. Maybe not. He might not know exactly where... He's coming right at me. I mean, no, not right at me, but sort of right past me.